The answer would be no. We saw Jai Hindley off the back, but it looked as though he had a puncture. So he would be given the same time as the GC clock. And Dries de Bont won a late sprint from the breakaway to take the stage win. Alberto Dainese, the fastest of those coming in, but not everybody giving it to the line. And there will have been some angry sprinters